Pretty good. I was listening. I want to hear you one time. How many people listened to your first PBR ever? Awesome. Anybody that's a long-time PBR fan, let me hear you if you've been here before. Now, I want to let everybody know, whether you're a veteran to the sport or this is your first time, right behind these bucking shoes are the greatest bull riders in the world along with the greatest bulls. You guys all have a job tonight. It's going to be as loud as possible. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to count to three, and we're going to show everybody that's not from Roanoke, Virginia, why Roanoke, Virginia is a place to come for the PBR. We're going to be really loud. You guys ready? One, two, three. I could stand up here all day and talk about how great tonight's going to be, but let's just cut to the chase. Roanoke, Virginia, this is the one and only PBR.
Charge four.
sport and meet our Matador Jerky Bullfighters right now.
We start off from way down south in Florida and say hello to Steven Brunner. He is part of the crowd protecting some of the very best in the world from Oklahoma, Chuck Swisher.
Become bigger, faster, and stronger. Records continue to be broken, and the competition is more grueling than ever. Each successive generation shall prove their supremacy. The bulls of the PBR are no exception. Blueberry Wine, Bodacious, Red Wolf, and Little Yellow Jacket are legendary. But now, a new generation emerges. Sired by champions, bred for Herculean strength, speed, and agility, these bulls are driven by a desire to win. The sheer magnitude of the force of these animal athletes is unchallenged. They're fierce. They're driven. These are the bulls of the PBR.
Inside of this arena tonight to bring to you the greatest matchups in the world.